So go inside and get ready for school. I'll drop you personally at school.
Mom, you forgot now. School is on midterm break.
Oh, that's true. That even makes it better. Go in and have a long rest. Jennifer will make something for you when you wake up.
No, Mom, I want to be with you.
I did a video of Nollywood actresses who started acting as child actresses. You can check it out in the description of this video. So today, we are going to talk about Nollywood actors who started acting as child actors. But before then, if you are new to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. So let's get right into the video. Denrele Edun. Denrele Edun started his career as a child star. He anchored a popular children program on NTA in the 90s titled The Kiddies Version 101. He did not only anchor the program but also formed part of the child actors from the program. He also starred in the popular campus drama of the early 2000s titled Twilight Zone. Today, Denrele is known for his fashion style and personality. He has won 16 awards and over 30 nominations in his career. Promise Odika. Promise Odika started his career as a Nollywood child actor in the 90s, but today he has grown to be a handsome young man. He is famous for his roles in Nollywood blockbuster movies like Hour of Grace, Onyeze, Blood for Blood, and many others. He used to be quite popular in Nollywood classic movies, but now that he's grown up, he is currently an actor and movie producer. Ransom Noor. Ransom Noor is no doubt one of the biggest Nollywood actors alive. One thing many of his fans don't know is that he started acting at the age of 8. This time, not in movies, but in advert videos. Ransom Noor at the young age of 8 served as a brand ambassador for the well-known margarine company known as Blue Band. Recounting his first filming as a child in the commercial video, the actor said that he was sweating so much that they took off his clothes to iron off sweat for more than 4 times during the shoot. After then, Ransom Noor's acting career kicked off when he starred in the Nigerian TV soap opera titled Fortunes in 1993. William Suchemba. William Suchemba started his career pretty young and was one of the most popular child stars to emerge from Nollywood in the 90s. He is blessed with an undeniable acting talent that translates into great emotions, as he could make a sad scene from a movie make you actually cry. He rose to fame as a child actor in 2001 after acting in the movie titled The Journey of the Dead. In 2002, he won the Best Kid Actor at the African Academy Awards for his role in the movie titled Oh My Son. After his long break from Nollywood, probably because he had to concentrate on growing up, he made a big comeback and has been able to win the hearts of many of his fans with his funny Instagram skits. Samuel Ajibola. Samuel Ajibola, popularly known as Spiff, began his acting career as a child actor. He is best known for his role as a child actor in the Oprah Williams directed movie titled Tears of Love. Samuel is also famous for being the first African child actor to win the award for Best Kid Actor for 3 years in a row. Today, he is popular for his role as Spiff in the African Magic TV series titled The Johnsons. Olumide Owuru. Olumide has grown to be a household name in Nollywood. He also became famous for starting his career as a child actor. He was first featured in the family soap opera Everyday People in the early 2000s. Today, he became one of the characters to look out for in the comedy series The Johnsons, where he played the role of Taro. Olumide also bagged the role in MTV-based Sugar, where he played the role of a teenager born with the HIV virus. Somadina Ademma. Somadina Ademma started acting at about 5 years old, and he is still in the business of gracing our screens. He joined the Nigerian movie industry in 2006 and started acting as a child actor. He got his first role in the movie titled Beyond Dead, where he acted as a child actor. Somadina Ademma became popularly known for his role as a child in the Nollywood blockbuster movie titled Bless the Child alongside Chike Ike. He has since evolved in the movie industry, even as he never allowed fame to affect his education, as he was able to smoothly combine both his education and his acting career successfully. Aziz Ijadoade is the son of popular Yoruba actor and producer Waheed Ijadoade. He started his career at the young age of 7 when he became a sensation to many with how emotional he got people involved in his role. He garnered many fans of home videos when he became popular for his role as Ola in the 1994 blockbuster movie titled Jane Simi alongside with his father. He also played a major role in the movie titled Iru Esin. Aziz, since his childhood days, has produced several movies and directed many others. Chukwudi Okoro, popularly known as Iken, started his career as a Nollywood child actor. He is famous for playing the role of a sports brat who is fond of intimidating people. He is known for the role of troublemaker in several Nollywood movies, and he always features in epic comedy and tragic movies. Some of the movies he acted include Onyeze, Aguba, He-Goat, Ikenta Onyojo, and many others. He joined the Nollywood industry in 1999 as a child actor. Okon Lagos. Emma Bishop Umo, popularly known as Okon Lagos, started acting right from when he was a teenager, but he wasn't recognized. After he grew up and finished his education, he returned to Nollywood and came into limelight after featuring in Uyai, a 2008 indigenous movie that was produced by M.M. Isong. He became a household name after starring in the Nollywood blockbuster movie titled Okon Lagos, the movie that earned him the nickname Okon Lagos. Today, the actor has acted in more than 150 Nigerian movies. Isosia Dokubo is the son of veteran Nollywood actress Hilda Dokubo. Isosia started his acting career as a child actor, but today, he has grown up into a handsome young man. He is currently an actor, a model, and television personality. He joined the Nigerian movie industry in
1999.
Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. Which of these Nollywood actors mentioned used to be your favorite? Drop your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy. Ejimozy. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you.